Imagine feeling depressed. You've tried everything, medications, counseling, even lifestyle changes, and nothing seems to help. Unfortunately, this is more common than you'd think. But now we have another powerful tool to deal with these issues. Neurofeedback training has been proven to be very useful in helping people with these sort of issues, even when nothing else seems to work. It's helped cognitive issues ranging from anxiety and depression to autism and severe brain injuries. The brain is truly amazing in its ability to repair itself. This adaptability is called neuroplasticity, and it's the basis for neurofeedback training. Our brainwaves get sort of stuck in a pattern. When that loop is negative, it can cause depression along with a broad range of other issues. Just as we can fall into negative habits, eating poorly, absorbing too much stress, or not resolving the roots of our toxic relationships, so too can brainwaves get stuck in self-perpetuating cycles of negativity. Neurofeedback training is designed to break those cycles and restore your brainwaves to their normal, healthy levels. So, what is neurofeedback training? Here are the broad outlines. Neurofeedback training teaches the brain to get those waves back into balance. It's a gentle process, and as you continue to do the training, your brain will eventually learn how to regulate itself. Essentially, your brain gets rewarded for producing the right balance of brain waves, and the brain gets kind of nudged back in line when the waves produced start to get out of kilter. This can happen a number of ways, but here's an example. Let's say Jane is depressed. So for twice a week, she comes in for neurofeedback training. We put sensors on her head to read the brain waves. She can listen to music or watch TV. When her brain waves are in balance, the picture and sound are clear. When they get out of whack, the picture fades or blurs, and the brain knows that it sort of needs to get back in balance. After the healthy brain waves are established frequently through neurofeedback training, the brain can maintain the healthy patterns on its own. This allows Jane, or anyone for that matter, to have lasting results with this technology. Just like you can retrain your body into new, better, healthier habits, this just does the same thing. The only difference is that the tool focuses on your brain. We've already seen some amazing results from this technique, and we're really excited to see how many people we can help in the future.